This Goshen teenager here, unable to walk on his own, is now finding the road ahead may get a lot smoother thanks to a little bit of help from his friends. News 6's Karen Johnson is showing us what's keeping him going as his muscles are failing him.
This idea all came about after a group of Goshen High students attended a seminar with the Anthony Munoz Foundation. They had to come up with a community service project, so they decided to help one of their own. They set a goal at $30,000, and so far, they're halfway there.
That'll be X plus 3 in a second, and then you got to expand it and foil it down. So.
Academically, Austin Jackson is one of the top in his class, but life outside the classroom has been a bit of a struggle.
When I was around 12 is when it really hit me at once, you know, just, you know, it's going to be rough to do this, it's going to be rough to do that. Probably going to have a shorter lifespan, stuff like that.
This Goshen High junior has Duchenne's muscular dystrophy.
My arms and stuff are getting weaker and stuff still, and it gets kind of depressing sometimes, but I think the only thing that keeps me going is definitely my faith and my friends and my family.
And he's never needed them more than now. See, this is the same wheelchair he's relied on since the fifth grade.
My feet are constantly falling off the footrest because they're not long enough.
Tape and pipe cleaners hold some of the parts in place.
Oh yeah, it's about done.
And insurance won't cover a new one. That's where classmates come into play. A few decided to raise money for Austin. Word spread through the hallways and into the community.
Random people I don't know who have stopped me in like the grocery store and asked me if they can give me money to go toward Austin's wheelchair.
We've had checks get sent in from California, West Virginia, just word of mouth, people who know somebody who wanted to help out and just heard it at a good cause. So we were blown away.
But now at $15,000, they're halfway there. For Austin, the support is what means the most.
It makes me feel like, you know, I got a family around here. It's pretty cool, you know.
Yeah.
Didn't know I had so many friends. Yeah.
And even teachers are getting involved in fundraisers. A few will be duct taped to a wall. Another teacher has agreed to paint his nails. And probably the top prize, a pie in a principal's face. At Goshen High School, Karen Johnson, News 5. Oh.